finally arrives. Welcome. To the end of the world.
Holy crap, Bruce?
Puny Banner died a long time ago. It's only the Maestro now.
Uh-huh. Right. Okay, look. I'm not trying to mess with your Maestro wing. I'm here for Fury.
I'm not the stupid brute you remember. I know why you're here. To take away my power. You know why I'm still here? Because I'm the strongest there is!
You better appreciate this, Fury! You and me both.
Oh!
This isn't working!
Here, gamma arrow!
What the hell happened to you?
I survived.
I've only got one thing to say to you. Where's Nick Fury?
So, you never ventured beyond the storm. You coward. We unleashed forces we didn't understand. We thought we were heroes. As fools.
Beyond the storm. Is it safe? Let's find out, shall we? After all these years, Fury, you're here all along. Monica, in her hand, is that Project Omega? Her world-saving weapon was a cosmic containment unit, the Cosmic Cube. So she failed. It didn't stop the invasion. It just froze them in time while the world was destroyed around them. We failed. All of us. But listen. You don't have to make the mistakes that I did. Don't give up on the Avengers. They do need you. Trust me. What? What are you talking about? It took me too long to figure that out. So you do it for me. Okay, I'll stop this. I promise. I don't doubt it. Now you better get back to your own time. I'll see you again someday, Junior.
Still thinking of retiring, Clint?
Hell no. Whatever I did in that timeline, I'm doing the opposite. Facial hair? Never.